What is up, guys? It's Nolan, and today we'll be doing Wii Sports Resort Swordplay Showdown. Let's get to it. We'll be doing a video for normal stages, and reverse stages will be for a separate video, probably coming out like sometime next week or so. So let's get to it. I haven't done this in a while, so I might be pretty rusty. Bro. What the hell? Never experienced this before doing this. I've played this for a long time. It's never been this bad before. I don't know what's going on. You may have to keep pressing B to keep it in check. Weird start, but still get it done. Thank God this isn't a speedrun. Well, if I do end up getting killed for whatever reason, I will hit restart just so I don't lose skill points since I'm at max level. I don't want to stay there. Alright, 85%. And that's like third stage, right? Yeah, there's 10 for each. So yeah, 10 normal, 10 reverse. You know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna title this video Wii Sports Resort Showdown. And then like when I do the reverse stage in this, I'll just title that Wii Sports Resort Showdown Reverse. Just so, like, I'm just letting y'all know that so you don't watch the whole video and comment, where are the reverse stages? Don't worry, those will be coming in a separate video. are at 86. I think we're on stage 5, if I remember correctly. Yep, that's right. It's when I do that wild swing. That's causing it to screw up. What the hell?! It won't even let me calibrate it either, which is even more dumb. I'm sorry, stuff like that just makes me so mad. Especially when I'm trying to get this video under 15 minutes and that kind of screwed my chances over. So if this video fails to upload because it's over 15 minutes, because of that, I'm gonna be so mad. Maybe if I edit like that part out, maybe it lets me do that. But still. They're on a roll too. I'm so worried that this, not only, I'm sorry I'm looking like I'm in such bad mood, because I'm so worried that now it's going to be all for nothing just because my thing won't calibrate, because now the video might fail to upload. Thank you. doing the thing again. Don't do this now. Don't do this now! I'm just gonna end the video. I was gonna end the video if I died there. I was seriously just gonna end the video and believe if I died there. Stage 8. Alright, just two more. This video better upload. One more, man. Let's just get it done. No, not again! No. Please, no, not now. This can't be happening now. Hasn't happened as frequently as it had now, so if this continues to happen, I don't know how many have survived the reverse stages. If for some reason my remote will never calibrate. And like, this hasn't screwed up with the sensor bar as often as it did today. I don't know why, but it's whatever, I guess. I have it set up perfectly. I have the sensor bar set up the way I always do. Come on, let's just get this video. Finally. Alright guys, that'll be the end for this video. Thank y'all so much for watching. I really hope this video uploads, and peace out.